New York, Channing Frye with a jump hook, and watch what happens. The ball takes a couple of bounces and then just stops at the top of the rim, spinning. Both Knicks and Bobcats players don't want to touch the ball because that would be goaltending. A confusing and awkward moment, no doubt about it. Eventually, the referees just call the jump ball. We call it the World Sports Play of the Day.